Today is 18th Pravachana in this lockdown period, COVID-19, and I'm going to speak on the three steps, three stages to make a man the richest person in the world. The three stages are the three murtis, we call it, heaven and the earth, man in the center, and the three stages are sumimasen, gomanasai, arigato gozaimasu. Sumimasen means excuse me, gomanasai means I'm sorry, arigato gozaimasu means thank you very much. On these three stages, only on these three stages, Japan has become the richest person in the world. Japan has become the richest country in the world, the economic might of the world. People are thinking Japanese work hard. Yes, to work hard, you need the culture, the stability, the samskriti. Mahatma Gandhi said the samskriti of the nature of the culture of the country is known by the way they behave, and the behavior comes only on these three stages. The three stages of samskriti is the sumimasen, excuse me, I'm sorry, and thank you. In Rakum school, this is compulsory practice. In Japan, Japanese schools, when the teachers scold the children, children are asked to say, I'm sorry, thank you. In India, to say sorry, it is very difficult. For them, sorry comes from the deepest core of their heart, from the feeling. When you say, excuse me, here I see many times in India, people just pull up your things without asking, pull up your newspapers, pull up your things. There, before pulling up, you have to ask, excuse me, sumimasen. And when the person gives you, I say, dozo, then you have to say, arigato gozaimasu, gomanasai, gomanasai, I'm sorry. Then, arigato gozaimasu, thank you very much. If you practice, make your children practice in this COVID-19 in your house, and you yourself practice, it might be very difficult. One or two people practice will not make your company the richest company in the world. Only on these stages, the total company, whenever you appoint a new person in your company, make sure this training is given. Japanese children have been trained for 4 years only to speak and listen and understand. When you say, excuse me, so gomanasai, arigato gozaimasu, it means the three stages of the heaven and the earth, man in the center is included. If you have these three stages in your house, the house will be very, very peaceful. I've seen a lot of violence in this COVID-19, calling by the people, from the people side or from the authority side. There is no love relationship. Before you start, you should make them feel, you should take permission, telling, excuse me, and then they excuse you, you must say, I'm sorry for coming and interfering, and at the end you say, I'm thank you very much. In Japanese they say, one time when I learned Japanese, I went to the Japanese people, and I said, sumimasen, gomanasai, arigatou. Japanese people are, Rakum-san, from where did you learn this Japanese language? From whom did you learn? I said, whom do you learn? Is there a technique? Whom should I learn? Why? I asked. They said, the way you are expressing looks like you learn from a girl, from the female group. I said, what is that? In Japan, there are two stages of your language in Japan. One is for the girls, one is for the men. And females should say, sumimasen, gomanasai, arigato gozaimasu. And then she said, sumimasen, hai hai, arigato gozaimasu, gomanasai, gomanasai. They should say, only was good. This psychology, I think there must be psychology. I don't know. But sumimasen, gomanasai, arigato gozaimasu. Please make the children practice in your house. You yourself practice. Do not pull anything from children. Before you call the children even for a meal, so always say, sumimasen, would you like to come for a meal? And say, yes, I'm sorry, thank you. And children also will say, thank you. They must appreciate the food what you have made, appreciate the work you have done it. Try this in the season. Not only I'm talking about the people, maybe the police officers, the hospital staff, the seva members, everybody express this three. Heaven and the earth, man in the center. If we have these three, when I asked the Japanese people, they said this they learned from India. What happened to India? What happened to India? Why are you forgetting your base? Why are you forgetting your samskriti? The day you forgot your samskriti, poverty. Poverty. Poverty everywhere. Everywhere. You can see all that violence. Nobody listening to anybody. Anybody. Please practice in this COVID-19 lockdown period, which is extended up to May 3rd, I would love to see you practicing meditation, Manavrita, and Upavasa. From Upavasa, fasting, you learn the Manavrita. From Manavrita silence, you understand what is meditation. Meditation is very close to medication. It's a medicine. And from there, you come to Sumimasen. Gomanasai, arigatou gozaimasu. Sumimasen means, excuse me. And when you say excuse me, you really meant it. And when you say sorry, you meant it from the bottom of your heart. Sorry. Why did you say sorry? Because you say sorry because you disturbed them. And why did you say thank you? Because they corrected you. And for that, you say sorry. Do not feel shy that you have to say sorry. Because you said sorry, the person on the other side shouldn't feel that we are greater than you. No. The person who says sorry is very great because he has got guts to say sorry. He's got guts to say thank you. He's got guts to say excuse me. That should be valued. When you understand that value and give respect, take respect, I think our country will become the richest country in the world. Oh, forget about richest country. We are already rich in our Sanskriti. Only thing we forgot to practice. And this COVID-19, please practice so that domestic violence can be avoided. Stress can be avoided, not only internally, but externally also. Thank you very much for listening. God bless you.